2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Instead of doing mic check into a camera. It's new things. It's the future. So anyways, this is the Black Aesop studio recording session. This is session number 4, I believe, if you count about the days and stuff. But we've been doing this, me and Walt, of course, Jeff behind the camera. We've been recording new music for my new album, but in a way that I never recorded before, where we actually putting the album in a very long stasis, the idea of making the album in a stasis, but instead taking actual tracks and listening to them, thinking of a hook first, and then don't even mess with the track no more. Record a hook to it and then be like, take that home and then feel like that's just the song we made. And we doing good. This is a new energy that I had when I first started with my man, Qual, you know, the mastermind behind all of this. We're at Fresh Yard. We started together way back in 95, and we had never worked with each other again since then. So this is like a 360 for real. Like, it's all the way back around secular and whatnot. So this whole project is probably by means of what I believe in, it will be the epitome of me making an actual real record and not doing what we've done in the past, where I just make an album and release it and, you know, kids get the music, you know, all those last 7 albums. I did like that. I'm not gonna do it like that this time. I'm gonna do something that people wanna hear and do some black music, you know. I'm not afraid to say that the whole black in front of Aesop has a meaning behind it. I mean, over time people get the gist of the joke of it, but you know, it's about making some grown folks music. So hopefully when everybody gets a chance to hear what we're doing and it all comes together in this whole idea where we start and everybody will be on the same page and we'll make the music and you'll like it. And then we'll make some more of it. And we'll keep on doing it like that over and over and over. So I think we're gonna do it. Yeah. So that's about it. Cause ain't nothing else to say but to actually hear the music.